So, I'm back, but I'm playing a fan-made Pokemon game this time. Pokemon Insurgence. I went online, looked at some good ones. This stood out. So we're gonna be going through and having some fun. Lots of frames. Let's go with Actually, I kind of like number one. That looks good. Oh, hello. I'll keep that off. We'll click on the music so when it begins a little. It'll be, I'd say, 75. We'll put that down to the same. Actually, that's good. Stat change overlay. Okay, we'll keep that on for now. A difficulty. Okay, we're gonna go to hard. Purity mode. Oh, wait, there's an info. Purity mode is an option that toggles whether new Pokemon designs will appear in the game. Several new Mega Evolutions and Delta species are added to Insurgence. Purity mode replaces any such designs, the story with traditional Pokemon ones. Okay, actually, I think we'll keep that off. Consistent daytime. Yeah, we'll keep that off. Trainer detection, eh? I wonder if that's like if you walk in front of a trainer, they'll immediately bat you. Let's see about that. Turn that off. Okay. I pre-went through and remapped a few things up, but when I closed out, a few things went away from my control. Yeah, I think those are the only two ones I changed. Okay. Welcome to Pokemon Insurgence. Current version release is 1.2, a complete game. Potential patches in the future. Project to play. Traditional, dark. Let's go dark. We like a brooding world. Aww, a little family of birdies. Why is like half the screen dark? Turin region. Ooh, flashback time. Not a grave loss. You're a villain, aren't you? No, thank you. Yes, I am sure. Not the way I play these games. If I'm gonna do a Nuzlocke run, I'm gonna have to probably play one of the older ones, like maybe the third gen. I played that a lot when I was a kid. Oh, I'll give these my keyboard. Okay. We are SSK. Oop. Gotta actually hit enter, okay. It's not that I had that mapped anywhere. Okay. Close our eyes and find the A button. There we go. Let's see. Ooh, purple. Oh, hey, it's a Gengar. What's the purpose of taking the memories if you're just gonna kill them? Oh, hey! They answer the exact same question. So we've got 5 cults to fight off. Okay. Did Mew go invisible? Ah, there's my level 65 Mew. Oh, that's definitely a way to start the game. I highly doubt I'm going to keep that. There is a different file that is already saved. But I don't have any files saved. I just started this damn game. Oh, yep, there's all our options. I love how they added an insane option. Seem to let me. There we go. Maybe I'm moving too fast. Wait, didn't I just come from this direction? Yes, I did, because that's the bookcase. Then my option is to go. Oh, there we go. Get some items. Nice heal. Man, this place is stocked full of just items laying around. Nice little burn heal. Memory wiped. Maybe I was the auger. Okay. So that was not an exit. Maybe this way now. Yes. We have escaped. Sorry, we took a five. I think I'm a bit of a over-leveled. Can I wish it was just a hold and fast-forward option? Okay. He didn't look very productive to me. Man, there's one new item after another. Hello, Pikachu. The town hall. just seems like a position that someone would abuse. Poke Center. Or Mart. Well, they're both in one. I don't have any Pokemon to do. Like a move deleter here. And a name wrapper. Okay. That's not what I wanted. 3,000. Uses today's date. Okay. Okay. This one, I just heard a backstory where he disappeared. Oh, they have some kind of secret base thing in here? Okay, that is a hint to not evolve an Eevee. If I ever say so myself. Let me get a little more, or actually read that a little more carefully. I wouldn't evolve my Eevee if I caught it. I just have this feeling there'd be a reward somewhere for keeping it as is. Okay, well, I say we keep an Eevee as is then. Let's see what the reward is. I might be able to find other Eevees and evolve them if I need them. Oh, I always love the theme instead of type ones. That's what made the uranium so much fun. Seems like that's soon enough. Okay. Come back later. Got it. What am I supposed to do? Maybe I can catch a Pikachu instead? I just talked to everyone, didn't I? Actually, I didn't talk to everyone. We're not here to talk to you. Oh, that's the guy who's talking to me in the thing. Thank you. I wonder if it's kind of like a level of evolution, like mid-50s. Because it would make it a little hard to keep it as a EV. Team Rocket? I don't know, it's just that feel. The little red pouch above his thing. Oh. Okay. That works. Of course. I don't know, I kind of would have preferred. Oh, that's an auto, a quick save. Okay. This is a fairy psychic type. Ghost dragon. Oh my god, that looks awesome. Dark fighting. Oh, hey, Ninja Turtle. We are going with this baby. Yes. What should we name him? Pondrin? Draco, no, obvious. Could be known as Boo. No, that's just two. Boo Draco. I'm not sure I'm spelling Draco correctly. It looks great. Actually, let's go that way. Drago from Jackie Chan Adventures. I'm hoping you have something more than normal, some ghost time. Twister. right after that. Oh! My god, okay. Nice, I actually see the defense thing. It must be with the stat change thing that I mentioned earlier. Oh, and the opposite of level 7. Wait, they also follow me? Okay, there we go. Looks like a jittery mess at high speeds. First one. Huh. Okay. Dex nav. I guess he did his job. Oh, we got a battle, right? Oh, and my guy did not heal up after the battle. That is... Okay. We should go back and heal up. Wait, where do I heal? Oh, duh, Poke Center. I forgot this has one. Trash. Oh, that is the PC. Okay. I don't think we've already been getting our Pokeballs. I'm sorry, they literally just made Charmander even cooler with this Delta species. Let's see, I gotta head this way. Oh, come on. Poisoned in one freaking hit. Oop, I keep forgetting. I don't know why I keep doing that. Click the scan. Hold on. Oh. Okay. Did I pick up a antidote? I did not. Oh, come on. This was probably based off Soul Silver and Heart Gold, maybe. Or made from scratch, I don't know. Okay. Train of Detection did not seem to turn off any lightning. Pikachu? Nah. Unless the guy that went a better evolution after Raichu, then maybe Pikachu would be good. Not the hard, they already have one that predates all the other Pokemon. How do you ride, eh? See, that little feature there is needed for most Pokemon games, just showing me how, what's been decreased. Something simple like that. And that's why I think all the mainstream Pokemon games are practically crap. I mean, sometimes they introduce new cool features like the overview, but I think another game did that first. No, actually, it probably was one of their side games, like the Mystery Dungeon. And then utilized it somewhat for the main games. I was glad they didn't undo that for Sword and Shield. And they showed it enough in Pokemon Go. I wonder how cool his evolutions are gonna look. See what item I'm going to grab. Tell me if it's worth grabbing or not. Oh. I gotta swear I turned that off. Eh. We'll just leave it on. Let's see, Nidoking. Now, actually, I'm gonna go for a whole party of Delta species. There's most likely more inside here. Found the cave. I mean, as long as they look cool, I'll probably grab it. Like the Charmander here. I'm surprised it's not Zubat that's bothering me. We conserve our strength for the trainers. They get that leveling. Although I'm kind of low on my Twister. Just in time to be only with a scratch left. Even less damage. TM without Surf, or hopefully an item that replaces Surf. Somehow the move that used against me. What I'll do is I'll wait and do a Nuzlocke of nope, we got HMs. I thought he was gonna hand me an axe for a second, like, oh yeah, you can do it yourself. Oh, and I have a Ghastly. I already have a ghost type now. Yeah. Think about my Pokemon matchups. Probably gonna have to catch some other Pokemon just to keep up. I did select hard, didn't I? It was actually a difficulty option. Let's make sure that actually stayed. Nope. Let's make sure it stayed now. Good. I guess you have to change all the settings when you first come in. I hope that just raises the game levels or something. Okay, we're gonna do it this time, eh? Actually, I can do damage. Catch a normal Pokemon, I might as well catch something I like. Aha. The real rock type I like is Tyranitar. I still wish he was a ground type. But the stone. Well, let's heal up before we go in there. obtained. Echo the Third. Bone Wizard Pokemon. Okay. Dex Nav. I forget what that's all about. I think it should be there. They literally battled us with like puny level 5 Pokemon. 12, okay. I don't think it's poison, so I don't want to get touched. Okay. Good old Twister. There's a water type. Of course, we need to get in. I feel like this was a setup. Like, the second auger set this up because level 12 Pokemon. And they shouldn't have revealed themselves. I still insist that that guy somehow sent the first auger to the darkness. I'm somehow related to the first auger, but no one remembers me. Because of the second auger. I'm gonna go with that theory. Those two in there that were disguised somehow looked exactly the same as the ones that were up there. Why would they go up there to talk to me? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, do I have a map? I think that's a map. Aha! So this is the region. So it looks like we'll probably be heading up. I don't know, like, will we go down through there to that place? Or will we be going up to that place? Well, we'll have to find out, because one of them probably blocked off some kind of pyramid. I wonder if each of those is like a jib. Maybe two. Let's see, one, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, anyway. That's it, gone. What's with that Pikachu? He's always watching me. It's disturbing, man. It's disturbing. Also, we're like 5 feet from Darkrai people. Why aren't they there trying to kill him? Okay, I need to find a good Pokemon who captures my second. Blocked off by the water, so maybe I have to go back to the cave. Looks like a hell though. Gotta save Draco's energy. A rare stone. I kind of want to see if that is a rare stone somewhere. I don't see him. Oh, hard stone. That couldn't be a rare stone, could it? Hmm. This looks something to do with rock types. Powers up rock tips, yep. Okay, we can go. So far, I don't see much of a difference between an attack and a special attack, or defense and special defense. It looks like his nature increases his special defense but decreases his speed. No wait, blue is decreased. Okay, yeah, so we have a better speed. Powers up ghost hit moves in a pinch. Oh, nice. Ah. Ooh. Do not tell me those are my IVs. Wait. I might be switched around from the Uranium version. Uranium had the EVs on the right. Maybe the EVs are on the left here. We'll have to see about that. 22 for attack. 23 for speed. Now, I always believe that the starship Pokemon should have like an unfair advantage. With, like at least one perfect or something like that, or at least a chance of high IVs of everything. Ghost type on my team. And yeah, you and your foresight. Oh, fairy types. Alright, I'm gonna lose here. Damn fairy types. Okay, definitely need a secondary Pokemon now. Hey, you wanna come with me? Instead of staring up there and staring at me? Just like bug types here, I'm not a bug type fan. New King, ground poison. There we go, we've caught a secondary. Now we just gotta train it up. Just go simple and call him King. Now we gotta train him up a little. Easy to train him up. Okay, so it's sometimes you get double. Heal him now. I think once we get him to about 10, he should be fine. If he gets double kick, I should be able to. Goody, someone says a vacuum wand playing a game, of course. Dealing with that. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break till the noise stops. Okay, back, did a little training him up, got him to level 9, and he got double kicked. So now we're gonna continue on our route. Thank you. experience there. Let's see, 16 is when he evolves. Okay. Good job, King. That makes no sense. There's some kind of clear in the middle of battle. I'm getting asleep. Sorry, I don't have a toad dog. I'll catch one if I come across it. I would kind of like you to tell me. Just some strategy use. Duck is actually an effect. Okay, man, this is some kind of garden. Okay. thank you, nurse. Ooh, dusk ball. I just accidentally clicked. Okay, so it looks like that little dark spot that I mentioned. The town. I wonder if it's like a delta species that they're trying to trade. I just wasted those things, so might as well. That'll put things. Okay. Shadow Sneak. Physical 40. Oh, this is like a quick attack. That's definitely going to be useful. I'll get rid of Growl. Oh, and he's evolving. Hope he looks even cooler. I'll take that as a yes. Looks like we have a Numerator and a Move Deleter in every Poke Center. Guy in Helios City has let you create your own moves. Okay, so I have to look around in that city to find him. Sadly, I do not have either Durant or Superpower. Okay, so if I ever come across a Durant or something like that, you gotta catch one. Yeah, so I'm already anticipating for the Charizard. Oh, Eevee has a Mega Evolution. That must be what, they mentioned the Eevee. I guess this is for the Eevee thing. We'll just take a Thunderstone. Mm-hmm. super potion. We shall take that, sir. Let's give King a little training. Okay, so I have to find this Nora. This isn't our battle stadium. Seems a bit, tiny. Okay, I'll find Nora, which is probably in this cave or something. It seems pretty bright to me. Lets you just return and send out the same Pokemon just so you can heal stats effects or stuff like that. And of course. Can I ever get through a damn battle without getting poisoned? Thank you. We shall peek a travel later. Give me different dialogue if I switch to Draco. Nope, guess not. Why would I trade an Elekid for a bug type Pokemon? No, thank you. An Elekid can become an Electivire. Keeping that to myself. If I ever come across one. I wonder if they got rid of the trade evolution part. Okay, so I get King to 16 so he can evolve. down. He's psychic, so Shadow Sneak. Aha. That is one tough side. Okay. Thank you. Get in my way. Into the hole. Escape rope. We'll get through this someday, King. Something evil they probably should do if they continuously update this game still. The shadow tag good for Zubats. That would be evil. I gotta save all my power for. Poison's good and scary. Yes, 16. Super effective. I'm still getting. Oh, come on. I hope he still evolves if he finds. Should have used this. Okay, I don't know why I was on Twister. Let's keep it from my last Pokemon. Due to hard mode level cap. Oh, okay, so that's what hard mode does. Yay, King has evolved. I should find myself a moonstone. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep hard mode on. So far, it's just keeping it, it has level caps, so no problem there. Let's do this. I've learned poison's good against you, so far. Okay, it seems like King also reached the level cap now. Thank you.
then.
Oh, my God, he's getting good already. Okay. Win this one. Twister still doing some good damage. There we go. To another cave layer. That must be the... experience. Don't mind me just stealing all these things. Celebi statue. Okay, that's new. Huh. I like it. Instead of wasting a slot on something like the actual Rock Smash, a Fighting Titan move would do. I don't have to do the same thing with like Cut, like Slash will do it. Nothing else here I want so far. Need an electric type, a water type. I wonder if we can combine those into one. Thank you. Just like I'll be kicking his butt in the second round and Nora in the third. Toro guy. Seriously? Fighting type. Oh, I guess I'm gonna lose this. Maybe I should have actually grabbed some more Pokemon. Well, I don't know if I have to actually win that. I do. Okay, so I'm gonna have to do some. Nothing so far, nothing I'd like. Maybe we can just catch some things and have them as like backup. Hit and I can't poison this thing in 50. Oh, Oh yeah, you're the Totodile guy. Okay, right now I'm looking for a Zubat. Come on. Don't make that a waste. Yes! Okay, I got an opponent, another name. Doesn't make much sense. Not sure if that'll make any more sense to anyone watching, or if it's gonna be easy. Okay, now I'm gonna heal up and we're gonna train. He was 16. And I hope they removed the trait evolution. That way I can get him up to full power. Must be what I'm wearing currently. Okay. Does that even have any moves besides help with this? No, so looks like we'll be training him up the hard way. Thank you. Level 9 did a little more damage than I should have. Thank you. listening to my upward command instead of the tough command after pressing it. This one going nice. That's gonna take forever. Okay, did a bit of training. Got him up. The only hard part about training Abra is the fact that he has no move but teleport. Moves a week or anything of the sort. Looks like it's the exact same lineup no matter what. Okay. Just get a fucking poison. That's not gonna help. Yeah, rock type fighting things. Oh, this stupid war turtle. Poison, I might have been able to do shit. But no, you can get me a poison. Very effective. That stupid war turtle is a pain in the ass. So is that damn corefish. Alright, one more try. just fail and continue on the damn story. I mean, that makes no sense. Oh yeah, we're doing a tournament. Keep coming back after you fail. Don't think I didn't know that was coming. Of course. Just one freaking shots him. Oh, it's like a payback move. I could over level if I had the damn. Can I just give up? This isn't gonna go well. I literally can't do anything to him right now. This guy. Just hit. He's a dark move, thank you. Can we ever get a good AI in these damn things? Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to defeat this guy anytime freaking soon. So I can't over level. Why won't we just pass by Phalan? I'm gonna have to probably level every single thing up. To level 100 with hard mode on. Then maybe I can actually freaking win. Okay. Can't switch between tournaments. Just start with Draco. No. And he has a beefed up psychic attack. I put Danny as my first opponent, so he needs to... Payback, yep. I can deal enough damage to you. Let's send out him. Oh, come on! Okay. Luxo. Switching it up, are we? Okay. I do horrible damage against this damn thing, too. These guys aren't weak Pokemon guys, I'm aware. Well, I at least did something else. Maybe King can do something in his battle. bulk up, of course. Always gotta have that. Oh yeah. And dead. Okay. We're gonna get every freaking Pokemon I can catch and up to level damn 17. And maybe we can actually win something. That stupid war turtle's a pain in the butt. Mainly because I don't have anything useful at this point in time. Okay, later y'all.